It's interesting when you talk about a smart farm and agriculture today. We really care about how our livestock are treated. To have a good product in the end, to have good wool, to have good lamb meat, we need to make sure that the sheep are happy. The care of the livestock is really important to their happiness. They rely on us. And so we need to make sure that, you know, just like you would your son or your daughter, they're fed and they're happy.